I have more sources with the Matthew Stafford situation.
Oh, really? Oh.
I've talked to somebody who was in Cabo at the same time as everybody.
Really?
Said that it was an interesting situation looking from afar, but closer than everybody else. I guess there was a lot of conversations. Whenever you see the Panthers, the Washington football team, the Colts involved, everybody, and obviously everybody else being involved, the Rams involved, I assume that that was a pretty entertaining thing. And you got McVay and Stafford in Cabo. I assume there's other people off in different areas of the world, and they're all doing this either via Zoom or FaceTimes or calls like that. I've heard it was awesome down there watching all who's going. It was like a horse race almost. Ian Rappaport actually called it yesterday a derby.
Yeah.
Really? I mean, it was just like that. That is something I wish we could have potentially had cameras on to kind of see who's going where. Because what? That's one exit of one Zoom call right into another Zoom call. There's a lobby potentially. It's like, all right, now we're going to jump into the Los Angeles Rams lobby. Okay, what are you thinking? You're thinking that? Okay, we will mute here and turn off camera. We will FaceTime now. How do we feel? It's kind of bullshit. Yeah, let's tell them we're going back. Hey, we're going back to the Colts. All right, we're going to go over here to the Colts. Excuse me. We're going to exit this Zoom call, go to the Colts Zoom call. What do you offer? Ooh!
Wow!
Ooh! Oh, hold on 1 second. Let's mute that. Let's go ahead and turn camera off. FaceTime again. Me, McVay, and Les. How do we feel about this? This is pretty good, huh? Yeah, not good enough. Let's go back to the fucking Rams. We think we got. Or, I'm sorry. The Lions are like not good enough. Let's go back to the fucking Rams. Think we can get them. Boom. Leave that Zoom call. Hey, this is what the Colts just offered. This is what the Panthers just offered. What do you got? Fuck it. Take Goff, 2 firsts and a 3rd. Bingo. You got Matt Stafford. Congratulations.
Yeah! Is this tampering at all?
What's that?
Is this tampering at all, being a Cabo together?
No, because I think it was very publicly known that he was available, right?
Okay.
So I think it was very known he was publicly available. But it is interesting that the head coach and the quarterback did end up in the same city in Mexico. I wonder if they're at the same resort. I'm not sure of that. I don't think anybody knows that. I asked Ian Rappaport yesterday, kind of like in a sly question, you know, like, hey, Don Cobb, are they doing? He didn't really tell us whether or not they're at the same resort. Intrigued by it all, but the Rams got their quarterback. Now what's up? Now where's Deshaun Watson going to end up? Is he going to be a Texan? We don't want to trade the player. Is he going to go to the Carolina Panthers potentially, who are not sold on Teddy Bridgewater and did make a play for Matthew Stafford? Maybe he goes in the division to the Colts. Wow, that would be wild.
Wow.